Hey, I got a question. What kind of event is this? Is this a event?
Yeah.
What kind?
Just a food park event.
A what?
Food park.
Oh, food park event. Okay.
Yeah, they're just, food and it's food and beverages.
A space for it? It's a different space? Or?
Yeah, everybody has their own space and, you know, everybody's in, you know,
right on.
Masks. There's sanitizer stations all over. Everything's sanitized and people are, you know,
Thank you. You're welcome.
Yeah, I was just checking out. I'm getting off from this way. I was just checking out. I seen it the other day, but I just want to know if
it's going to be here every weekend.
Oh, yeah?
Every weekend.
Friday, Saturday, Sunday.
Right on. Yeah, it's interesting. They're doing this after the, it's like part of the COVID trying to get out of the what they call the,
No, it's just another business, just like any other business, like another restaurant.
Okay. But these are the
we just have, you know, a little bit more interest in people's, you know, so we encourage the social distancing. You go to a lot of restaurants,
right.
All the seats are right next to each other.
Right, right.
They don't, you know, we encourage everybody to wear their mask when they're not eating or drinking. So it's the same thing as going to a restaurant, except
this is more of an outdoor event.
Or outdoor dining is
Yeah, well, what do you call it? It's for taco trucks and stuff, right? These are the bowl trucks, food trucks, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, cool. All right, man, thanks.
Yeah, no problem.
Enjoy your day.
Uh-huh.